Tomorrow all the things were gone. I worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my family by my side. I thank my lucky stars to be standing here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. Still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Missouri down to Houston, from New York to LA, yeah, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defender still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Mad love to the troops. Love this country. What up, Kanye?
I personally think this is the first performance for you that's been spot on. It was amazing.
You know what that means, Brittany, coming from you. Wow, serious.
Yes, Brittany.
You know, I've been really hard on you over the past few weeks. And I feel like, obviously, there's something that I haven't gotten because, you know, you've come in and at number three twice in a row. And I think that I've been wrong. I think that there is something special in you, and I see it tonight. I think it's amazing.
You know how much I respect that for you. Serious.
I think America's really going to love it this week.
Thanks, Timmy. Wow.
Well, you know what, Vino, you don't judge a book by its cover, you know, because who knew on that kind of hard surface is this really, really soft interior? And I love the fact that you're not ashamed to devote the song to the troops. You're sincere about it. You sang it with sincerity. I love that song anyway. I think it's a beautiful song. And I think on the back of this, Vino, we could be seeing you at number one tomorrow.
Thanks, Simon. Thanks, all y'all. V Nation. Mad love.
Vino, I'm really, really proud of you. You know, you stand for the troops of America, and I stand for you because you are the truth, my friend.
Thank you, boss.
Wow.
And that was
a appreciate you, Sensei.
Woo. Wow. A standing ovation from the judges.